Up ahead, Justin's will be here tomorrow for money orders.
Also, there are now new and improved Beat the Bears shirts. Stay tuned to learn how to get them.
All of these, along with your weather and sports report, are coming on KTSN 15 Morning News. Good morning. She's Cicely Mathenia.
And he's Damon Brown. Today is Wednesday, November 7th, and you're watching KTSN TV 15 News, live from Studio 244. The country voted yesterday, and Democrat Barack Obama has been re-elected President of the United States. He won with 303 electoral votes to Republican challenger Mitt Romney's 206. You don't want to miss out on the new and improved Beat the Bears shirts. Make sure you get one. If you already have one, no need to buy a new one unless you would like the new design. Stop by at lunch this week or room 134 to get yours ordered today. The order will be placed before November 20th for $12.
Have you gotten 100 AR points yet? So far, 100 students have qualified to attend the 100-point party on December 19th. Keep reading so we can meet our goal of having 200 eligible students. Volunteers are needed to be at the Ambassadors for McCoy Award that are being hosted at Truman High School tomorrow night from 6:15 to 7:15. Come to the Counseling Center for more details. Now here is your weather with Lydia C.
Good morning, everyone. So we're starting off the day pretty cool, and it's clear, so that's great. And this afternoon, it's going to warm up a little bit to a cool 53, but it's going to be bright and sunshiny. And for tonight, it's going to be clear but pretty cold, so if you're out, just wear a little jacket. And for tomorrow, it's going to warm up to a nice 63, which it's going to be mild with plenty of sunshine. And moving on for the week ahead, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, it's going to be 60s, 70s, so it's going to be nice. There's a chance of rain on Sunday, and it's going to be cloudy on Monday, so that's great. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Lydia. Students, don't forget to bring your items for Focus food baskets. We are wanting to Canvas Bar. Start cleaning your cabinets and sign in Focus. If you have any questions, see your Focus teacher or Ms. Cirillo. Are you an artist or a cartoonist? The Spirit 13 magazine staff would love to have you have a look at your work. Stop by room 244 with a copy of your work and your name and Greg Kelly printed on the back. The work will be considered by editors for the publication.
The Change Challenge ends this Friday. Our sister school, William Chrisman, has almost filled their bucket. It would be great if by Friday our bucket was full too. The money collected will help provide families in our district with food over the holiday break. The buckets are located in the main office and will be there all week. The winter sports parent-athlete meeting that was scheduled for Tuesday, November 6th, has been postponed to next week. The date has yet to be determined. When we come back, club information will be announced.
Yogurtini at the Independence Center offers 16 flavors and 61 toppings for your enjoyment. Stop by and bring your student ID to receive 20% off from 5 to 7 every Monday through Thursday. Serve yourself with 100% deliciousness.
Welcome back. NHS members, there will be a meeting on Tuesday, November 13th after school in the lecture hall. Plan to attend until 3:15. Also, inductees who were unable to be at the evening ceremony last week, see Mrs. Nikolaus by Monday, November 12th. Any student who does not see Mrs. Nikolaus by that time will be removed from the roster. Attention all Anime Club members. There will be a meeting today after school in room 133. We will be watching a movie, so bring something to share and your $5 dues. Bring all your questions to Kyle Roseman or Allie Fuller.
Seniors, Jostens will be here Thursday during lunch to take graduation and cap and gown orders. Be prepared to bring your $60 deposit at this time. There will also be here on Monday, November 12th during lunch for junior class rings delivery and graduation orders.
Damon, what's for lunch today?
Today's lunch includes a turkey patty with potato and gravy.
On the grill line, you have a choice of beef fingers or steak fries or spicy chicken strips with nacho cheese Doritos.
For the latest coverage of what's going on around the school, visit THS Media Online. Our website has a lot of fresh content, from news stories to reviews on music and movies. You can also check out our YouTube channel, where morning news is posted. If you want the late breaking news updates, make sure to follow THS Media on Twitter and Facebook.
If you or your friend's birthday announced, you have other announcements you'd like to make, email Mr. Merrithew the day before by 3:20. Include Kathy Glasgow on general announcement emails. Any email sent after this time will not be included the next day. In the email, please list the dates you would like your message to appear on the morning news.
Finally, in other election news, the state of Missouri will have the same lieutenant governor and governor Democrat Jay Nixon. Jay Nixon retained the top spot and Republican Peter Kendall will serve as lieutenant governor.
In other races, Democrat Claire McCaskill won the re-election to U.S. Senate over Republican Todd Akin. And Democrat Emanuel Cleaver won re-election to the U.S. House of Representatives over Republican Jacob Turk.
And that's all from us here at KTSN 15 News. Have a great day and a great Wednesday.
And a reminder, there will be no morning news tomorrow due to Career Day.